what I'm going to do, he's going to bless my house. Amen. All right, listen, we're going to move, Come on. Now listen, we're not going to waste good music. We're not going to waste it. I'm not a cheerleader, so I don't know how to pump people up. But all I know is about what he did for me. All I can do is think about the stuff that he brought me to. So if you got a reason to give him glory, I dare you to take 20 seconds to get on your feet and testify with your feet. I see you. his kidneys were failing. Both of them was failing. And when he did go to the doctor, they said if he would have came a day later, it would have been over. He had to go through all that chemo stuff. Like, are you still going through it? He's still going. And he, at one point, he went through it and he didn't have to go. He was fine. But then they said, no, you got to come back. When I tell you this, man, he lost so much weight. And he was like, people was probably planning his funeral. Let me tell you, people was probably planning his funeral. He shouldn't be here today. But God, look, it's coming back. Huh? Look, the button, come on, I ain't gonna say nothing about the button. All right? But listen, they was planning his funeral. We went to Vegas last year for the Stellar Awards. While we out in Vegas, I had to get up 5 o'clock in the morning, take him to chemo. I was just like, listen, bro, I came here to have a good time. But that's my brother, so I did it. But he was going through this, and God has bringing him. He's getting him back to where he's supposed to be, where he was, and making him better. Now listen, maybe some of y'all ain't never had no problems with your kidneys. You should be praising him right there. Maybe you ain't never had a heart attack. You should be praising him right there. Maybe your lungs never did fail on you. You should be praising him right there. Maybe you ain't never been addicted to drugs. You should be praising him right there. But if any of those things or if anything else has happened to you, you definitely should be on your feet, put your hands lifted, say, Lord, I thank you, because I could have been dead and gone, but it's nothing but your grace and mercy.
We got this great man here.